Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new speed drawing. In the last episode, somebody commented that if he would mix Voca and Jester, he would unsubscribe. So naturally, Jester is next. So when picking the level for Jester, I had quite a bit of trouble because I like the level 1, the level 2 is pretty cool, but ultimately, I ended up with level 4 because I feel like level 4 is really unique, really captures the essence of Jester, and in my opinion is the best Jester form that we have. I absolutely love level 4. I really like how destroyed he is and looks, and it really gives him some personality. As for the quote-unquote weapon, I chose to take the cards that the level 3 version uses because I felt like it would fill the background up a lot more and give Jester a lot more dynamic pose. As for the Voca features, I really wanted the body to change in the skirt halfway through, as I felt like level 4 Jester's end already kind of looks like a skirt. And of course the hair, the ribbon and the star, which changed all the way to the top and got destroyed. For the speed drawing, I also tried out some coloring where when two colors don't match, I don't try to put a line between them, which I normally always does. And I gotta say, it looks kinda okay. I did it on the head and on the belly and it doesn't look too bad, so I might use that more in the future. Something else that I created new for this speed drawing is that instead of only doing shadows, I also wanted to do a little bit of lighting, which kind of turned out well, so I will also experiment some more with lighting in the future. All in all, I'm quite happy with how it turned out, and we are getting quite a lot of Voca towers so far, and I can't wait to get them all out there. But anyway guys, I really hope you will enjoy the rest of the drawing, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye. Thank you.